Hello, I'm Dr. Manaswini and I'm a consultant psychiatrist at Cogniverse Minds Wellness Center in Chirag Hospital, which is in JP Nagar, Bangalore. And I'm also a visiting psychiatrist in Seventh-day Adventist Hospital in Frasertown, Bangalore. So the pandemic has brought to surface a lot of uncomfortable emotions that we were not feeling on a daily basis. People are very fearful for their lives, for the safety of their family members, and also about what they might be able to do if or when they get COVID. Now, to understand how to manage fear, we should understand what happens when we are fearful. So usually there are three components that can cause fear. One is an uncertain future. Second one is our perception that something catastrophic or something very serious is about to happen. And thirdly, that our personal inadequacy, that maybe when this happens, I won't be able to deal with it properly. So these are the three things that happen when we are fearful or anxious. So some tips to manage this fear is that, number one, you can journal your thoughts. Journaling your thoughts or writing down these thoughts helps you get a structure and understand why exactly you're getting these fearful thoughts. Secondly, identify the triggers. There might be particular situations or instances where you feel like you're experiencing this fear a little bit more than usual. Now, this can be something like looking at the news or hearing about someone else getting COVID and things like these. So what you can do is limit your screen time. Try not to engage with all these WhatsApp forwards or all this information that you're presented with, and try to stick to only one or two credible sources of information. Secondly, when you're fearful, your nervous system is a little hyperactivated, which means your heartbeat starts increasing, you might be shaking, you might be having sweating, and your mind cannot focus properly during that time. So in the long term, what we can do to bring our nervous system back to the baseline is practice relaxation techniques. This can be anything like deep breathing techniques, yoga, exercise, and meditation. These will help you calm down and deal with the stress in the long term. One thing which happens when we are fearful or anxious is that our mind tends to concentrate on negative things and things which are out of our control, like future and death. So life and death and future are not in our hands or anybody's control for that matter. So refocusing your thoughts on things like maintaining schedule and following precautions like getting vaccinated, utilizing the resources which are available to us, can allay our fears to an extent.